The former Minneapolis police officer convicted of killing George Floyd was assaulted in federal prison. That is according to CNN sources.
So the Minnesota State Attorney General Keith Ellison said that he was aware of this incident and that the 47-year-old was assaulted and is in stable condition. Now, Ellison also added that, of course, Chauvin should be able to serve out his sentence without the fear of violence or the possibility of any retaliation. The stabbing, we're told, happened yesterday at a medium security federal prison out in Tucson, Arizona. Now, the details leading up to that stabbing are still unclear at this hour. Prison officials really did not give a whole lot of information about what happened out here, other than to say that life-saving measures were used and that none of their employees were hurt. Now, Chauvin is serving two concurrent sentences on federal and state charges. Again, we're told he was stabbed and is expected to be okay.